island. Benny has a Thai pen friend, Sutan. He invites Benny to visit him in Bangkok. Bangkok is the capital of Thailand. Benny goes to Bangkok with his parents. There is a Thai boy sitting next to him in the airplane. He is very friendly. Benny and the Thai boy start talking. The boy tells him the full name of Bangkok. Benny can't read it or say it. They laugh together. Benny tells him about Sutan. They reach Bangkok. The name of the airport is Suan Bumi Airport. It means Golden Land. Benny and his parents go to the hotel in a tuk-tuk. It is a three-wheeled auto rickshaw. Look! A statue of Buddha! Benny exclaims. Yes, the king of Thailand is a Buddhist, says his father. They reach the hotel. The tuk-tuk fare comes to 100 baht. Baht is the Thai currency. All the money in Thailand has the king's picture on it. Benny is excited to explore Bangkok. They first go to see the world's largest golden Buddha in Wat Thrai Myint. Benny's family then visits Samut Prakan. It is the biggest crocodile farm in the world. In the evening, Benny's friend Sutan comes to meet him. Sutan tells him about Ramakien. It is the Thai story of Ramayana. They all go to visit the Ramakien Gallery in the Temple of Emerald Buddha. It is in the Grand Palace. Ramakien is Thailand's national epic. Sutan takes them to a floating market. Benny claps to see the boats full of fruits, vegetables, and even clothes. On the way back, Benny is hungry. They stop to buy hormok. It is a popular Thai street food. Hormok is steamed fish curry in coconut shell. Benny finds the dish very tasty. Next day, Benny's family goes to Koh Samui. It is a small and beautiful island full of palm trees. Oh look! Benny jumps in excitement to see a giant statue of the Buddha. This 12-meter tall statue is in the big Buddha temple. They return to Bangkok and enjoy the ferry ride on Chao Phraya River in the night. Finally, they go shopping to Chatuchak Weekend Night Market. It sells everything from food, clothes and furniture to even pets. It was a wonderful trip, says Benny. His mother agrees. Questions. Question 1. Which is the capital of Thailand? Question 2. What is a tuk-tuk? Question 3. Which is the Thai currency? Question 4. Where is the world's largest gold Buddha? Question 5. What is Ramakien? Question 6. On which river does Benny's family enjoy the ferry ride? Activity. Complete the crossword of the words related to Benny's trip to Thailand.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.